صلوا على النبي عليه الصلاة والسلام. نيك صلاة أبان محمد عليه الصلاة والسلام. وها بروميس إذا نيك صلاة وان صلاة أبان بروفت محمد عليه الصلاة والسلام الله والسين تين صلاة أبان يوم فسي صلى الله على محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم فصلوا على النبي عليه الصلاة والسلام. إن البخاري عبد الله بن مسعود رضي الله عنه. عبد الله بن مسعود ذا from the best students to Prophet Muhammad عليه الصلاة والسلام. يوم مراس القرآن from Prophet Muhammad عليه الصلاة والسلام. عبد الله بن مسعود يعني كوفة and he has a lot of students. The student came to him said, oh عبد الله بن مسعود, can you every night tell us hadith from Prophet? He said, no, never. I can't tell you every night because we as a companion went to Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم. Listen and learn from Bukhari. And he said, went to Prophet Muhammad عليه الصلاة والسلام, said, oh Prophet Muhammad, talk with us every night. And said, no, never. I am worried. If I tell you every night knowledge, you will be bored. أخاف عليكم السآمة. يبقى إيه؟ We learn from Prophet عليه الصلاة والسلام, don't talk every night. Every night is bad. Because we have خطبة الجمعة. Ask yourself, did you learn anything from Friday, Ramadan? How many Friday you hear? English, mashallah, American, Indian, Arab. Do you understand anything in your religion or not? Do you change your evil or not? And tonight we have some advice from Prophet عليه الصلاة والسلام. Say salam alayhi wa sallam. Peace be upon Prophet Muhammad عليه الصلاة والسلام. Say, اغتنم خمسا قبل خمس. Take advantage. Five before five. And this is from Prophet Muhammad عليه الصلاة والسلام and also from our brother Sami. Sami Hilali, I went yesterday to visit him in the hospital and he said, please tell our brother this advice from Prophet Muhammad عليه الصلاة والسلام. And the focus about health. Why? Our brother Sami, you know him, very strong man, mashallah, educated man, very knowledgeable. He gave us khutbah Jum'ah. He memorized the Quran with me. MashaAllah. Suddenly, he, MashaAllah, every day he can ride his bike 120 miles. Suddenly, he can't move. He can't go bathroom. He can't move 1 foot. And he said, please teach my brothers and my sister this hadith. And this hadith, Prophet عليه الصلاة والسلام said, take advantage five before five. Number one, حياتك قبل موتك. Your life before death come to you. You must take advantage of your life. Because our life is limited. When the angel of death come, take your soul, goodbye. And your book is closed. Good deeds or bad deeds, Allah knows them. يبقى حياتك قبل موتك. وشبابك قبل هرمك. شبابك your youth before you be old. Youth, mashallah, has mashallah energy. He can fasting, he can come fast, he can rest Quran. In youth, take advantage of your youth before you're old. Then I want to focus about وصحتك قبل مرضك. Your health before you'll be ill. Imagine what brother now betrayed on the chair, he can't make sujood. Our brother Sami now, he can't read Quran. He can't make sujood. He can't stand up. He can't come to give us khutbah Jum'ah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give him health, inshallah, come back to his wife, to his children, to our community. Say Ameen, Rabbi Ameen. And if you visit anyone who's sick, say, oh Allah, give me good health to what? To serve Islam. First, to serve myself. To be good servant to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And the ulama qalu, as-sihhatu tajun ala ru'us al-asihai la yaraha illa al-marda. As-sihha, the health, as a crown on the healthy people. Not anyone can see the health except the sick people or ill people. Anyone of us maybe you can ill or pass away 1 second. What will do? Every night you must clean your heart from ghill wal hiqd wal hasad, hatred or envy or jealous from any Muslims. Say, oh Allah, give me clean heart. Then clean my tongue. Say shahada before sleep. Maybe you are sleeping and do not wake up. Wallahi, I remember 12 years ago when I was teaching Quran in Grenada, one brother came to knock my door, said, please, we need help you, help to wash one brother. I said, who's brother? He said, his name Mahbub Khan. May Allah forgive him. Mahbub Khan, when I was new, I heard his name him she always smiling. I don't know his name. I know his name when I wash his body. Suddenly he passed away. Me and you, suddenly we passed away. Imagine people remind you or not. Now we remind Mahbub Khan, may Allah forgive him. Salim Sheikh, Alaa Afifi, any brother passed away, say, oh Allah forgive them. Say Ameen. And we need make dua to each other now. We must be clean heart. If you heard any brother is sick, please go visit him. Take a listen. And another brother, I don't want to mention his name, Wallahi, visit him yesterday also. He can't talk. He can't talk. Before he's healthy, wealthy, everything. Now he can't talk. You know his air, he can't. No, the air stopped, we can't talk. Allahu Akbar, say La ilaha illallah. Take advantage, say La ilaha illallah. Pray upon Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Ask Allah forgiveness. And make dua to all brothers.